Hey everyone, Nick here again with a quick accessibility tip for your PowerPoint presentations. So accessibility and color contrast is so important in your PowerPoint presentations because we want to make sure that your presentations are readable, the text that you put over colors or different backgrounds will be readable to different audiences as well. But it can be kind of daunting to go to different websites and check which colors contrast with which. So there is a really quick way to do this, and all you need to do is download a free PowerPoint add-in called BrightSlide. It's by a company called Bright Carbon. So just go to brightcarbon.com, Google and search for BrightSlide, and you'll pop that up. You can get it for Windows and for Mac. It's free, and it's a huge time saver across the board, certainly with this accessibility issue, but also with other time-saving tips in PowerPoint. So let's jump over here to the screen and I'll show you what it looks like. Once you download BrightSlide, you'll have a tab on your ribbon. And you can go to that BrightSlide ribbon and then just go over here to the File and Master menu under Theme Colors and click that drop-down menu and just click on the Color Contrast Report. When you click this, it'll take a few seconds, but it'll automatically generate a color contrast report for all of the colors in your palette, and it will actually tell you which colors are good for white text to be on and which colors are good for dark text to be on, and then it will do the combination of each of the colors in your palette for you. It is a really big time saver. So go ahead and click this, and BrightSlide Accessibility Checker will create a new slide for you, and then it will also pop up in just a few seconds here all of the different boxes with the text here. And you can see this is the accessibility, the color contrast report. This is going by federal 508 compliance guidelines, and it's telling you which ones will be, which color contrasts will be passed at that 4.5 number. So you can see this is actually one of the default Microsoft palettes, and you can see here this is white text on color here, all the passes, and here are all the fails. And you can see there are quite a bit of, there are quite a few fails here that really perform under that 4.5 level. But you can see that this third color chip here, the big dark gray, that will work with white text. The blue will work with dark text, but none of the other PowerPoint default colors here on the top of that accessibility, or sorry, on the top of your color palette will work with white text. Now you can go down here and you can see that the black text on top of each of these does work because each of these values is above that 4.5 pass value. Now these are just the top colors of your color palette here. So if you go up to the bright side, you can also check your theme colors and just say edit theme colors, and it shows you all the different theme colors here. And we're used to the palette and custom colors menu here. Microsoft will give you this custom color palette on the top. These are the custom color values, and then there are different shades of those color colors from very light to very dark. So you can actually, once you have downloaded BrightSlide and you have this accessibility checker, you can actually create different shapes of different colors, and you can generate color contrast ratio for each of those. So this is the first color in that default paint chip, but if I'm going to go here, I'll right click and format the shape. Let's make it a little bit darker here on this palette. So I'm going to go ahead and make it this fourth, or make it this sort of like second to last color value here that's very dark. If you go ahead and select that, once you change the color value, right click and go all the way to the bottom, it gives you a contrast ratio here, 7.3. So we know that will pass because it's above 4.5. Let's change this color now to something in the orange palette. Now remember, the orange didn't work for the white on orange over here. But if I go down here to that darkest color orange, now let's right click, color contrast ratio 8.0. So I think we might be safe if we do that. So that is just one really quick way to sort of check your accessibility, check your color contrast in just the click of the button. Definitely go to brightcarbon.com and download that free PowerPoint add-in BrightSlide. You will not regret it. If you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, and all of those, make sure to hit that subscribe button, because if you do, you'll get notifications every time I upload a new video on PowerPoint, Excel, data design, or data viz tips and tricks. I appreciate you watching, and I hope you have a good day.